Community needs this place, Mr. Clay. A place for folks to forget their problems.
You ever heard of Enzo Conti?
Think Sammy mentioned him a time or two?
He's 61, old school mob. Been running Barclay Mills for decades. He started off extorting the railroad and moved on into industrial waste. All the heavy construction equipment and supplies for the casino, steel, concrete molds, that kind of thing, was all brought in via Enzo's trains.
All that shit has to be worth millions. Enzo didn't just hand it over to any cat who walked in the door. Marcano's a felon, so he's gotta have a partner, someone who's legit.
If he does, that person's buried deep. I went through the paperwork, it's a goddamn maze.
Which means we need to get Enzo to tell us who it is.
According to my sources, Enzo's not a big fan of the casino, thinks anyone who's not Sal Marcano's gonna end up getting fucked.
So I might be able to use that to flip him?
Probably have to squeeze him pretty hard, but it's worth a shot. He's still involved in the railroad and has to store all that industrial waste somewhere, so I'd start there.
Once I take his district from him, I'll give him a call from the motel, offer him an out.
And if that fails, you could always give him a Hanoi hangman.
Look who it is. Good to see you up and breathing, Connie.
Well, fuck, man. He got kind of crazy when you was taking over the warehouse in River Road, but I got out all right.
Heard you know something about the Barclay train yard.
Yep. This is more independent like between the two of us. That friend of yours in the nice tan suit figured you need eyes and ears on Pete Santini's shipping operation.
What's Santini up to?
He's a protection man here in Barclay. You want to see whatever you put on a train end up where it's supposed to be? You gotta pay Pete's people.
Sounds kind of small time for one of Marcano's outfits.
Give the man a prize. Ever wonder why this city's got so many guns? Marcano and Enzo got Santini running them. You bust up them deals and you put the hurt on Pete's business.
All right. I'll see about getting my hands on that map. Be seeing you.
You know the drill. Lean on Santini's people, see what they got to say.
Can you send me a new ride? I'm in Barclay.
Just gonna take a squirt, and I'll... get a ride to you.
Glad to see the clouds parting.
Got a car here for you.
That's a big help.
Pete the Butcher.
You believe a wise man would sell out his own race like that? Help the cunts. Booking white.
Taking cover!
Just fucking die already!
I'm stuck. Don't hurt me.
I ain't going out like that.
Running for cover.
Kindergarten ball.
Yeah, here. Keep looking.
We're down another man.
Run, rabbit, run.
I got this. Back me up, boys!
Gotta hunker down.
Fuck, is he gone?
Just came from that way.
Let's try over here now.
That one of ours?
Looks like that cat turned pussy.
Just came from
off.
That way.
Yo!
Get him!
This is nobody's fault but yours.
Covering my...
happen when I'm done.
Here, over here!
Can you send me a new ride? I'm in Barclay.
Just gonna take a squirt, and I'll get her out to you.
Got a car here for you.
Appreciate it.
Take this long?
Nothing here.
He's here!
To the ass.
Shot!
Tell me everything about Santini's smuggling racket.
Mr. Santini's been doing some small-time gun sales. I know where he's been stashing the money.
We're done here.
Take my sh-
I want to unload some cash.
Be there soon.
All right. What are we handling today?
Guess our business is done here.
Everything you see is for sale.
Show me what you got.
Don't...
Thank you.
That don't sound good.
Stop him! Well, don't let him shoot at us! He's taking us out!
Time.
It felt right.
I love that big dummy.
Holy shit, you really been to work on Santini's business. He ain't gonna be moving guns anytime soon. God damn, you make an impression, boy. Didn't mean no offense by that. Listen, it's not setting well with Santini that people think they don't have to pay for protection. And it sounds like no one trusts him to deliver on gun deals like usual.
Imagine that's got him pretty pissed off.
Got him, Enzo, and Marcano looking weak. Going over to the train yard. Santini's there now trying to figure out what the hell he's gonna do.
Been fun, Connie. Keep it tucked up out there.
If you don't get to Santini, Marcano will. Might as well put the poor bastard out of his misery.
You hear me?
It
doesn't feel safe here anymore.
Gotcha. Okay.
Can you send me a new ride?
Sorry.
I'm in Barclay.
Just gonna take a squirt, then I'll get right to you.
One car is promised.
Appreciate it.
Open up, bitch! You're about to get fucked! Take it!
that stupid son of a bitch!
Shit! He's picking us off! Got it! Get over here!
This work.
Guess you were wrong. I need some of your boys in Barclay Mills.
Okay, my boys are gonna come over and make sure it's all nice and locked down. But I ain't doing it as a favor. I expect you to look out for me. Remember, we're supposed to take down Marcano together.
Anyone who thinks Sammy Robinson was the Mardi Gras mastermind is a moron. Just because he was involved doesn't mean it was his idea. And none of the evidence ever added up. The money wasn't recovered, and Sammy didn't shoot himself in the back of the head and then burn down his own bar. The only reason people believe Sammy was behind it was his skin color.